viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And our live game is Belgium against Uruguay. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
De Bruyne. Played out to the right. Nainggolan, the ball through. Now the pass. Mertens. It's Luis Suarez. He's off on a marauding run. That's going to be a goal kick. Roy. Looks like a good ball through, and he's straight offside.
Well, it was the early through ball that almost caught everyone out in that instance, all but for our flag-waving assistant referee.
Luis Suarez. Fusile gets it out. There it is! And Uruguay take the lead! Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Dembele. Get it back again. Nainggolan. Really wasn't very much in that. Far away from being a telling final ball.
Well, the idea was crafty, but the weight of the pass was just a little light.
Intercepted, really alert to the danger. It's Mertens. Mertens, pass out wide. That intervention was very necessary. Up for a throw. Adel Hernandez, absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Dembele. Lukaku. The shot's on! Sticks it away!
Well, that's something that'll make the manager proud, because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveller.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Belgium at the equaliser, and we're all square.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Aim forward. Is it out of harm's way? Needed a better pass there. Hoists it high. Godin gets into the right position to intercept. Let's put a stop to that. Pereira, aimed long and direct. Tries a through ball. Hazard. Loose, who's getting there? Pereira passes it through. Managed to get it away. Looks to slip it through. Towards the flank. Luis Suarez. And out to safety. Where to from here? Azar. It's a throw in. It's De Bruyne. An exemplary tackle, stopped him dead in his tracks. Nainggolan gets it back. Nainggolan with the ball through. It's a long forward pass. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. The first half is done. With nothing to separate them, the score 1-1. The second half started. Oh, good interception. Nainggolan does well there, alert. Suarez, Cavani, looks like a good ball through, that was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance, but very promising.
Yeah, I think the problem there was that the pass was telegraphed, an easy read for the defence.
Passes it through, Azar looking to get on the end of this. Made sure that that won't get through. Vertonghen. Tries a through ball. It's a loose ball. Lukaku showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Cavani demanding a quick ball here. Arevalo. And it's Cavani. Cut out in the nick of time.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Luis Suarez floats one over. option. Very well to intervene. To make that interception. Luis Suarez. Now the pass. Hernandez! Could fall kindly. There is the genius of Luis Suarez!
Unbelievable.
And they get themselves in front!
Courtois
did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
England. De Bruyne. Dembele. De Bruyne. England. Cavani. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. England. Fusile. Rodriguez. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. That's not going to make it. It's Hernandez. Adel Hernandez. The ball through. Dembele. Pumps it upfield. Forward. Long-shot pass, that's the message there. Coates has a long pass towards the front. Mertens passes it through.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. Needs to be any time now, really.
Abel Hernandez. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Dembele. Fusile. Great challenge. Vermaelen. Played out to the wing. Looks like a good ball through. Big chance! It's broken loose! Final whistle. Uruguay have held on. A knife-edge game, a single goal margin, but they have won it. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Uruguay have some very strong runners from midfield, and it's not often you'll see a team be so effective by advancing.